with the voters' decision tonight in Iowa, I've decided to return to Texas, assess the results of tonight's caucus, determine whether there is a path forward for myself in this race. I believe that this is the greatest nation on the face of the earth, a nation that I was blessed to serve as a pilot in the United States Air Force, a nation that has been and will continue to be a beacon for freedom